Welcome, everybody, along with Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski to this EA Sports Showdown, and we are fired up. Let's drop the puck already. And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. The Hurricanes take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway.
In the offensive zone with the puck, you know he's thinking about his next milestone that's sitting one goal away.
Picked up along the wall by Teravainen. D'Angelo's walking the line. Sends a pass over. The Hurricanes take possession of the neutral zone. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Taken by Besser. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The Senators looking against the half wall. Richmond in front! Oh, brings it off the outside of the iron! Thought he had the corner, but clearly not.
Yeah, close is great, James, but I'd like a goal here. The game still stays scoreless.
Gains the zone from the right side. Ottawa's got the puck in their own end. Looks to make a play over to Patterson. The Senators take it across the blue line. Snaps one here in the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. Aho's won a big draw on their own end. The Hurricanes will play it from the defensive zone. Moves the puck into the attacking area. And he takes a shot. Takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead.
The Hurricanes have played some terrific hockey earlier in the year. I was talking to their coach before the game. Said he's very pleased with the way they played.
The Senators win the draw. Ottawa's got it in their own zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Here's a shot. Oh, that hits the cage. That's using your head.
Yeah, it did, James. You can hear that funny sound when the puck hit his mask. It doesn't sound like the post. It's not a stick. He shakes it off here, and the play will continue.
That's turned away with the pad by Forsberg. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Aho's hockey IQ makes him an effective playmaker, guys. He's able to complete difficult passes and find his teammates with a solid dish. That's his third eye zone ability, and it's something to watch out for.
From center, they get into the attacking area. Carolina's got the puck. And now it's grabbed by Svechnikov. Carolina's moving it along the wing. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him.
Teravainen's hands make him always a danger around the offensive zone, but he can't pull this one off.
Ottawa's moving it into the offensive end. Here's a shot, denied by the glove as the puck hops along. Fires away, unstoppable.
Quick reflexes and good positioning to make a couple of stops in a row.
Takes a shot, and he makes the save. Anderson's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The game is still scoreless. Aho's won it in their own end. Moves it over to Teravainen. Into the attacking area from the left side. Let's it go. Oh, that goes off the mask and it stays out.
We used to laugh about this and say, the goalie's got to answer the phone because his ears are going to be ringing. But I'm sure the trainer's going to check on him here as this hits him right in the face.
Carries the puck up through center. The Senators have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Back to the point it goes. The Senators will play it against the wall. Can't get it to go. Aho's moving it ahead. Easily turned aside by Forsberg. The Hurricanes go to work on offense. Looks to set up at the point now. Here's a shot. That goes wide. The Senators have it now. Gets the puck over to Shabbat. Through center. Can't get it to go. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, was also set. Let's do this. Second period underway. We're still in search of our first goal in this one. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Can't be too surprised. This game's scoreless. There's been very few shots on goal. No pace to it. It was really a sloppy, boring period.
The Senators get a hold of the puck in their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. A chance! Gets in front of it. Slides the puck ahead to Aho. Up along the wing. The Senators look to start the transition game. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Shot! And that one's turned away. Slides the puck over. Carolina's got it across the line. Grabbed along the boards by Teravainen. Takes it from the right side. Here's a shot. Oh, nice stop with the glove by Forsberg. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Still scoreless in this one. Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Blocked in traffic. Aho's on the attack in the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Besser. Backtracks with possession back inside the defensive zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Here's a chance. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Carolina's got possession of the puck. Moves it to Teravainen. Ottawa's got control of it now from their own end. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. The Senators played along the boards. And that one's broken up. And it's a quick pass to Teravainen. And that's off a stick. Teravainen's going to play it against the half wall. Takes the feed at the back end. Just slide to the net. Scooped up along the wall by Svechnikov. Here's a shot. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Cuts into the paint. How did he stop that one?
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
That opportunity is rejected.
Sharp reaction save.
Teravainen's got it against the boards. Right to the middle.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
Ottawa's in transition. Here he is from the slot. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
Anderson's probably the one reason that this game is the way it is. His save percentage has been outstanding.
Teravainen's got it in the offensive zone. Takes it in front. Oh, and that goes awry.
Man, they create the scoring chance, and it's a good one, but they don't get it on the net.
Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, what a stop with the paddle.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Lets it fly, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Carolina's got it against the boards. The Senators gain control of it. Feeds it on over to Patterson. And now he moves it quickly to Tkachuk. Ottawa's on the attack. Off target. From the blue line, they take control of it. To the low slot. Misses over the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Third period is now underway, and this next goal could be a critical one. Skates to the crease. Denied by Forsberg. Ottawa's looking to break out of their own end. Here they come up along the wing. Lets it go. That's kicked away with the pad by Anderson. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've still got zeros on the board. Back to the blue line. Takes the feed. Lays out to block it. Nice feed from the right wing. The Hurricanes are on the attack. Picked up along the boards by Shea. Puts the puck on net. Denies him again.
He's saving him again. There's a couple back-to-back saves.
Quick pass to Patterson. And that's off a stick. Takes a stoppage in play.
Slavin's trying to change a few things up. This pointless streak is starting to nag at him.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We're still scoreless. Handles the puck at the point. Receives the pass. Snapper from the slot. Sends the pass over. Carries it in. Moves into the slot. Ottawa's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Ottawa's got it along the wall. Puts it on net. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Anderson. Quick feed to Aho. Ottawa's got the puck here in the open ice. Takes a shot. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. And he slides it quickly to Shabbat. Handles the puck. Here he is with the backhander. He scores! Brock Besser steps up big time. The Senators have taken the lead. Can they hang on here in the back half of the third?
I would say the way to defend is to forecheck four. Continually play the puck behind the other team's defense.
From the right side and up the middle. Turned aside with the glove by Anderson. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Ottawa's ahead 1-0. The Hurricanes win the draw. Takes a shot, and that one's stopped. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Here's a short pass to Besser. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. Ottawa's taking the two-goal lead here in the back half of this third period, Ray.
You can imagine, James, the emotion and the energy on their bench is way higher than their opponents, who might have seen one of the final nails in the coffin.
And that somehow stayed out of the net. Moves it quickly over to Teravainen. The Hurricanes move it in. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Backhander, glove save.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Oh! has won the draw. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. The Senators take it across the line. Takes a shot, turns it aside. Dished on over to Teravainen. Nice zone entry on the left side. Takes it into the slot. Handles it along the blue line. Let's one go. Scores!
Now they're energized. You can just see it on their bench. They're only down by one. Can they find the game tying goal?
He can make those crisp, accurate passes, and we saw it on that play, guys. His tape-to-tape superstar ability helped set up that goal, and he's got the assist.
Puck grabbed by Shea. Moves it to D'Angelo. Moves the puck. A chance! Turns it aside with the blocker by Forsberg.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. In the final moments of this period, the Hurricanes make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Puck scooped up by D'Angelo. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away.
D'Angelo's first game back doesn't show any signs of rust, James. I like the way he skated, and there he gets a shot on goal.
Here he is in close. Turns it aside with the glove. A critical draw here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Takes that pass back at the point. Lays out to get in front of that one. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. Sends it over to Shea. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
Goes right to the crease. Taken by Shea. And he slides it quickly to D'Angelo. Nice pass. Ottawa's got possession here in the neutral zone. The Hurricanes gain possession in their own end. Quick pass to Aho. The Hurricanes move to the offensive zone. Anderson's now at the bench and the extra attacker's on the ice. Forsberg's gonna hang on for a whistle. Extra attacker at one end, but an empty net at the other as this faceoff looms.
Yeah, you draw the play up, you look for the faceoff win for a quick shot.
Batherson's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. It is all over!
They had the puck a lot, they controlled it in the offensive zone. What I really liked though, James, and I think this mattered a lot as to the final score, is they didn't turn it over much at all.
We hear the term puck possession an awful lot in today's game. They maximize their opportunities.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.